Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Rozen Zulu Episode 7 version, which is, well, it's the same kit we already got, but it's in the proper color this time, and it has a modified right arm. So, if you didn't get it last time, might want to pick this one up. Now we got the bead plate, nice purple, and bead plate. And another B plate. And then the C plate. Already these colors are looking so much better compared to the weird color scheme we got before. And then another C plate. Same thing. A D1 plate. And a D2 plate. Right there. And then we got two E plates for the clear stands. F1 and F2. G1 and G2, which is just the part of the shield. And then an H1, which is the new piece. And H2. I'm not really sure why these are separate. I can't remember if the other one was. Oh. And then, let's see, we got the polycaps. And we've got the rather large sticker sheet because it has a lot of white for the trim. And then we have some wires. And some more wires. So yay. Lots of really thin wires to easily get lost. And then the instruction manual. Looks really nice. And some pictures. And then the parts kit. And let's see, we're going to start with the torso as usual. And then the backpack, and the shoulders, and the arms. And this looks to be the new arm, with the shield on it. And then the other arm. And then the feet, and the legs, the high heels, and the waist. Look at all the stickers. And then the back portion, which has the rose bits. I think they're called rose bits. And let's see, where's the color page? Right here somewhere. There we go. Then putting the fuel tanks on, mounting the bits onto the clear stands. That wire guide, I think, the arms, which you only have to do it for one, thankfully. And that's about it. And then on the back, some more detailed pics. And the color guide. Let's see what that was called. Those are called... wire shield, no. Oh, wire shield, does that mean it can actually detach? I don't know. NCOM. They're just NCOM? I'm sure he calls him something else with his fancy little suit. Anyways, that is the unboxing. It's gonna be more of the same, but definitely just unpainted, already my favorite because it looks like it did in the show. So that's about it, and I'll see you at the next review.